Did you know there's an easy way to find the percent of change in one step? Normally, we're taught to use the percent of change formula shown here, which we'll come back to at the end. Let's determine the percent of change if a price changes from $15 to $12. Notice how the price has decreased. To determine the percent of change, we'll take the ending amount of $12 and divide by the starting amount of $15, which gives us 12 divided by 15. Remember, this is asking how many copies of 15 are in 12, which is less than 1, it's equal to 0.8. This indicates there are 0.8 copies of 15 in 12, or more importantly, 12 is 80% of 15, since 0.8 equals 80%. So if 80% of the price remains, the price must have dropped by 20% or decreased by 20%, because 100% minus 80% is 20%. If we go back and use the percent of change formula, we get the difference of 12 and 15 divided by 15, which is negative 0.2 or negative 20%. The negative indicates we have a decrease of 20%. I hope you found this helpful.